California, day 12, being quarantined with my loved ones. At first it was okay, it was like a really nice long weekend, and then madness. It's too much togetherness. This entire experience made me very much aware that I want a man in my life, just not in my house. Hook up my DVD player, and my printer, maybe help me flip the mattress now and then get out. Yesterday, the man asked me where we keep the spoons. The spoons, for God's sake, we've been married 31 years. The spoons are kept where they always are kept, in the silverware drawer. He recently found all of the old cassettes of music that he used to listen to when he was in high school and thought it would be fun if we just listened to those songs yesterday. There's only so much of the band America a person can listen to. And that stupid song, Riding Through the Desert on a Horse with No Name, it's not deep, it's stupid. I mean, name your horse for crying out loud. Prickly Pete's a good name. Snoopy, just name it and be done with it. I'm hiding in here because I don't think he can find me in here. If the man can't find the spoons, chances are he's not gonna look in the closet for his wife. And if he does, I'm going to have to watch all five of the Planet of the Apes movies. I thought that would be a good time for us this evening.